Welcome back to another edition of the GSOC Spotlight, the fourth funniest curling interview show on the internet. I'm Jonathan Brazeau here today with T-Mac, Taylor McDonald from Team Rocque. Now, you've played with Kelsey for a while now. What's it like playing together with her?
It's great. Kelsey's a lot of fun, lots of jokes, super calm, so it's nice to have on the ice.
Yeah. And together you represent Canada at the World Juniors. Now, for those of us who haven't had an opportunity to represent Canada at the global stage, what was that like for you guys?
It was a great experience. We loved every second we were there. Set us up for some great curling when we got a little bit older and really appreciated the opportunity.
And as well as playing on the World Curling Tour here and in juniors with Kelsey, you also play together at the university level with the University of Alberta Pandas. You guys are now back-to-back champions in the CIS. What is that experience like?
Well, it's a lot of time on the ice with Kelsey. I spend pretty much every day with her now, but it was great. The Pandas program's awesome. We got some good girls there too, so we worked really hard 2 years in a row trying to keep in two teams going, and yeah. Paid off.
How hard is it though, having so many teams and school and life? What's that dynamic like?
It's not the easiest. I don't recommend it if you can avoid it, but it worked out in the end and I wouldn't take it back, so.
And now your team's entrance theme music at the Grand Slams is Good Vibrations by Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch, 1991 classic. But I have to ask, what's up with that? How did you guys choose that song?
We're really into throwback rap music, so like Vanilla Ice, MC Hammer, Marky Mark, anything good like that really gets us fired up, so.
Yes, I believe you're on record saying Ice Ice Baby is your karaoke go-to song.
It is my go-to. I'm pretty good at it.
Well, that about wraps it up here for the GSOC Spotlight. Actually, if you want to see a feature story about Team Rocque, check out Sportsnet Magazine. For me, Jonathan Brazeau, and the Grand Slam of Curling, tune in to next time and visit thegrandslamofcurling.com for more videos.